Hello everyone, this is back from the channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get the ramp buggy. So, what you're going to do is you're going to want to go to this website right here. Then you're going to want to go to, and you're going to want to buy this vehicle. And then you're going to want to lower the suspension all the way down. You're going to want to make sure you do not have bulletproof tires. Then, after you do it, you're going to want to put like a Raider kind of tires, like off-road tires. And then you're going to want to shoot the middle, like in that very middle spot, about 120 bullets. And then you're going to want to shoot like the black part, so it's all the way to the ground. And then you're going to shoot this back part about twice, and then that'll come off. Then you're going to take off the back, and then boom, that is your ramp buggy. It's a pretty short video. I wish that I was able to do the mission so I could actually make it, but I'm sorry it isn't. Like, it won't be like the GTA Online one when it's like goes crazy flying, but it does work pretty good, and it's good with cop cars. It could go underneath a Rhino tank. It could probably flip the Cruisitor. It could go underneath a Rhino tank, but if you're like in the streets, then it could go at least about underneath every one of these cars. Every one of these. So, yeah. I wish I could make it, but I can't because I had to do the missions. But, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.